Starting immediately, everyone in Saskatchewan is required to keep their so-called COVID bubbles to people in their immediate households only. Before, that rule was only in place in Regina. As of this Friday, all places of worship will be limited to 30 people. Both of these new restrictions will be in place until at least April 26th. This comes as the Saskatoon area reported 302 COVID-19 variant cases on Tuesday. That's up 181 from the day before. But restaurants and bars are not being closed in Saskatoon like they are in Regina. That's because Health Minister Paul Merriman says household COVID transmission is the main concern right now.
We also have seen household transmission across the province where people are getting together, especially potentially over the Easter break, that they were getting together and using those common touch points, whether it be at the dinner table or in the kitchen or in the bathroom, that we have seen that.
Meanwhile, the province is lowering the vaccine age eligibility for walk-in appointments to 52 from 55. All pregnant women, along with 16 and 17-year-olds who are considered clinically extremely vulnerable, and everyone over the age of 40 in Saskatchewan's far north have also been added to the priority list. Merriman says as more people across the province get immunized, the government hopes to start lifting restrictions, but the province's top doctor says now is the time to stay vigilant and follow public health protocols.
While our vaccination program is picking up and is moving along at a quick pace as much as supplies allow, we still have to remain cautious because we can't the majority of population under 50 is still unvaccinated. So we have to be extremely cautious not to let COVID and especially variants of concern overtake us if we let our guards down. And it is a balance.
The province says vaccine uptake across Saskatchewan is high, but Merriman did point out that some people are refusing to get their COVID shot altogether. The province says it will continue to assess the need for further public health restrictions on a daily basis. Laura Sharpaletti, CBC News, Regina.